Go.
Hello, Wackineers. Today we're going to unbox Sago Mini Box.
One more time.
Hello, Wackineers. Today we're going to unbox Sago Mini Box.
Say box. Don't drag it out. Box. Okay, like that. Go.
Hello, Wackineers. Today we're going to unbox Sago Mini Box.
Okay.
Subscription box with make and play activities.
Very cool. Stuff with make and play. Okay, one more time.
This is a monthly subscription box with stuff to make.
Oh, stuff with make and play activities.
This is a monthly subscription box with stuff.
Oh, stuff with. Okay, go.
This is a monthly subscription box stuff with.
Make and play activities. All right, go.
Subscription box with stuff with
make and play activities.
That's what I said.
No, you said with. Okay, one more time. I can show you if you don't believe me. Go.
This is a monthly subscription box.
Stuff with make and play activities. Yep.
This is a monthly subscription box stuff with play.
Make and play. Yeah.
This is a monthly subscription box with make and
stuff play. With.
Subscription box with stuff with
make and play activities and go.
This is a monthly subscription box stuff with make and play activities. And if this looks fun to you, you can order this at the link in the description.
1, 2, 3, 3. And go.
Now I'm gonna open it. Welcome to Ocean Swimmer. Head deep under the waves with Finn and his friends. Don't forget to pack your swimsuits and watch out for friendly sharks.
Okay, read that one more time. Loud and clear. One more time. Louder and clear. Go.
Welcome to Ocean Explorer. Head deep under the waves with Finn and his friends. Don't forget to pack your swimsuits and watch out for friendly sharks.
Perfect. Okay, so from now on, read like that. Okay. And tell us what's on the back.
So, on the back, they have a take a peek inside. So, activity one is whale house plus shark puppet. The second one is snorkel mask. Third activity is ocean cleanup.
Last activity?
What?
Is there a last activity? Oh, yes. That's it? There's three? Okay.
So there's three activities.
Oh, hold on. Does it say which one is which so that you open it in order?
No, they don't.
Okay.
Okay. So first in the box, I see is this. What's this? Oh, here's the fish, this one. Let's see. I think this is Finn's.
Oh, show it to the fish.
Okay. Here. Okay. What's this? Some rolled up flat. It's a rolled up bag. I guess it's gonna be for one of our activities. Yes. Yep. For one of our activities. I think it's for the whale house. Let's see. Oh, here, envelopes. Oh, activity one. So over here, they have three envelopes. And they number them. So this is activity one, our first activity. This is pretty neat.
Okay. What does it say on the back? Oh, go.
It says, to my favorite interior design. On the back, they have the instructions. Okay. To open. Open?
Sure.
Buddy, my new house is in the mouth of a blue whale named Betty. It may not be your typical home, but it's very cozy and warm, and she promised not to accidentally eat me. I need your help building some furniture and decoration. I love your style. Thanks for the help, Finn. Okay. So that's the note that's inside. Okay, so over here's the stickers and the whale's mouth, the tail of the whale, and the water that comes out of the whale. What are these? Oh, furniture.
Make sure you show each one.
And this piece is a couch and a seashell. And this last one is more seashells and a picture. And here's a surfboard and the bed. And did I miss anything in here? I think I did. Something punched out by accident. That's no bueno. What's this for? What's this? Something got punched out. That's fine. Extra piece. Oh, it's for the puppet. Okay, this thing is for the puppet.
Go.
Oh, the box is the whale. See? Whale thing. Okay, I'm putting the rest of that. Oh, and here's the mouth. Ah, okay. Okay, this is gonna be hard.
Wait, hold on. Show us the mouth of the whale. Turn it around so I can see.
So here's the mouth of the whale.
Wait, watch out on the bottom. Yeah.
Okay. So now we're going to construct the whale and the whale puppet.
And go.
Now we're going to build the whale house and the shark puppet. Okay, so first we do the whale house. Step number one, whale box. Rebuild box inside out. Full instructions on flaps. Oh, on the flaps there are instructions. Oh, here on the side there's instructions. That's clever. Insert mouth tray and put spout and tail into slot. Decorate the inside with stickers. Okay, let's see. So for this, so remove the tray. Let us remove tray of it. number two.
Yeah, go.
Now we're gonna continue.
No, you can continue from what you were doing, okay?
So first I move the back. And this. I untuck the flap. Okay, so press the untuck. Is untuck the flaps with the F. So I'm supposed to untuck both flaps. Okay. Here it goes. So I untuck the flaps. I flip them over. So I'm supposed to put them down. Okay. Flip over. Good. Flip them over.
Go, continue. Yeah, you're flipping over, so the inside of the box is outside, right?
This goes back. wavy goldfish. Oh, gosh, look at the instructions. Oh, I have to rebuild it. So this has to go there. We need tape to hold down these. We can do that later.
No, I think you're doing it wrong. And go.
Oh, I turned the box inside out. Okay. And then this goes over here. And this goes oh, that's your right side too. What?
Your other side too. The flap. A red flap has it in there too. This goes
So this is the inside of the whale. and here's the side.
Do you need a fin?
Oh, and also a fin. Oh, and the tail. Okay, so like, no. We don't need the top fin. It's this shape that we need here. So we switch out these. Now we add words here. Water.
We'll lift it up and show. Looks very cool. Front, this thing is sticking up. Okay, let's just push it back. So this is supposed to be open like that? The front, or is it supposed to be closed?
It's supposed to be. Wait, I think I might know how to fix it. But I can't show the inside, but I'll show.
No, the inside's fine now. The thing's covered.
No, I'll just show it later, because right now you can see the whole way.
Okay.
I'll just have to get rid of the water.
Okay, and then what's next?
Okay, so I just finished assembling the whale. Looks like this. And now I'm gonna... Next, I have to do the furniture for the inside.
So, put out all the decorations. I'll push the wheel sideways.
Okay.
So we can see. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So now I have to assemble the bed. Just a bit flimsy. Okay. Okay. Then. Okay. Oh. Now I do the painting. Goes over here. And then now for the seashell table.
Okay, so how we do it?
Back up to the sound.
What happened? Need help? Do they have a picture?
Yeah, I'm trying to follow it. It's not making, it's not pushing it. It's supposed to push all the way in, but not pushing all the way in. It's only making one single line.
Or is it the other way?
What other way? This?
Oh, here, give it to me. Everything, give me everything. Yeah, it's like this. You put it together and you put this here. Like, is that like that?
No, both are supposed to go in.
Oh, okay.
But it's not ready.
It's tough.
Ah, give it to me. I know how to do it. You just have to push it extra. And then it kinda there. It wait, still kind of fits. Still good.
TV. Sure.
Here. Oh, and here's the TV.
做好了呢。
Here's the proper bed.
Show it closer. Yeah, what's on the bed?
And there's a teddy bear and the fish. Goes on the bed. The table that. Here.
Is all that? Uh-huh. All right, here, lift it up and show it.
But everything's not sturdy.
Oh, that's fine. How about closing it first, like a whale, and then open it? What's that, the mouth over there? Is that part of activity one?
Yeah.
It is?
Part of the shark puppet. But we are into the puppet. We aren't done with the whole activity.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Here's the whale. There. And here's the inside.
You can bring it closer to the camera. A little bit closer. Lower to okay, lower down here. Oh, up more. Yeah.
And now for the last step of the activity, the shark pump.
Oh, okay, go.
So step number three, shark puppet. Slot the fin in the shark puppet. Oh. We just have to do.
The fin's over there.
I know, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm
just
and then. Here's the shark puppet.
Lower, lower.
Oh, and here was the decoration for inside the house, but I didn't want to add it. Da-da. Here's the decorations for the inside of the house besides the furniture.
Oh, and then tell the camera that. Okay. Alright, tell the camera that. And these are like decoration stickers for. Alright. And show it? Yeah.
And over
here. Okay, show. No, put the shark down. And just show the sticker. Okay. Yeah, show.
And over here are the stickers to put inside of the whale for the fish's house, but I didn't want to add it.
No, that's right. And oh, here's a, some stickers that you can decorate the house with or something.
And over here are stickers to decorate the house with. Okay, and now for the next envelope. First, I have to put stuff inside.
Go and so for, don't lean back. Lean back. It's lazy.
Where's the instruction
thing? Okay, you can put that up on the bed too, on the side.
I'll just
move. Okay.
So our next activity is snorkel mask. But before we get there, here's the envelope for snorkel mask, and it says from Robin, and this one was from Finn's. So they have different characters that this is from. This one is from the Robin. Let's see inside. I'm excited to check out Finn's new house, but because I'm a bird and can't breathe underwater, I use this.
Hi,
I'm excited to check out Finn's new house, but because I'm a bird and can't breathe underwater, I use this neat snorkel mask when I go for a visit. Want to try it out? I think Jack's down there swimming right now. The ocean's your oyster. What's that? Love, Robin. Okay. So there are stickers, I think, to decorate your mask. Okay. Let's see. Step number one, slot the string over either side of the snorkel. Okay, so this goes here's the snorkel. Okay, and then we slot it through. This snorkel tab goes through. Okay, and then put the elastic weave the elastic through both slots on either side of the mask. Adjust the elastic so it fits.
Is this one easy?
Yeah, pretty easy so far. So we okay. And then we can adjust this. Something like that. Okay. And decorate. Okay. Oh, okay. And over here are the stickers that you can decorate on the mask. On the circle mask. Over here. So here's the snorkel mask. I think this is how you make it. Pretty sure. Unless this thing is upside down.
Okay, don't miss
this. What?
Mm-hmm.
That was fast. Mm-hmm. That was fast. And the last envelope is... Ocean Cleanup. This one sounds fun. Many stuff to assemble. Looks fun. I love to assemble stuff. Okay, let's see. Okay, I better take this mask off if I want to see better. Ah, that's better. This mask is good. Okay, let's see. Oh, here.
That one's clear. Go.
Hiya, pal. I love riding my bathtub boat along the shore, but I get sad when I see garbage floating in the waves. Can you help me fish out the junk and litter? Thanks for making the ocean a cleaner place to swim. You're the best. See ya around, Dennis. Okay. So this envelope is by Dennis.
So what's the name of this game? What's the big
Ocean.
Ocean. Okay.
That's what I said.
Okay. So is this like fish out germs?
Oh. Okay, and over here's the big net. Scatter the trash. Okay, I can do that. Right, I need to see. That's interesting. Okay, I'll have to see that stuff. Okay, scatter the pieces. To remove the so this part. Wait. This is the part. So this part isn't magnetic. This part is magnetic, but this part is magnetic. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Oops. Wow. This. So the magnet on these pieces is in the middle, because if I do on the side, it won't do anything.
Okay, fish it out and tell us what you fished out.
I fished out a piece of poop.
The lens is down here. Yeah, you don't have to show them off, that's the thing, isn't it?
Paper towels, or I could say a piece of paper towel. I should be underwater right now. I shouldn't be on the surface. There, that's better. Now, newspaper. Next is the apple peel, and then the apple core. And lastly is the dollar bill. Oops, dropped the dollar bill.
Let's do a new photo, thumbnail, wearing that. Give me the trash. I knew that was trash. We shouldn't have kept it there the whole time. Look at me. Gee. Look at me. Go.
I had so much fun with Sago Mini Box.
My favorite activity was?
My favorite activity was making this mask, because Santa is the COVID-19 right now. I can wear this outside, and also I liked making it because it was nice and easy, and it's very cool. And I also like the whale, the box turns into this fish house, even though it... But overall, they were pretty cool. And also, I gotta make the shark during the whale. Bye-bye.
If this looks fun to you,
and if this looks fun to you, you can purchase this at the link in the description. Bye-bye.